I'm Chris Edwards. Welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. Let's have a look at some of the new items that we just got in from K-Swiss. First up, we have the tiered polo right here. Really like this one with its self-fabric collar right there. Nice button placket, K-Swiss logo on the left chest. Some really nice color blocking and some deep graphic detailing on the front of this one. And as we come to the back of the garment, a lot of mesh all the way through the body of the garment right there for breathability. It's made of a moisture wicking fabric, so it's gonna keep you nice and dry and cool out on the court. There it was in the blue, here it is in the white with the navy accent right there, same mesh on the back of that one. Next we look at the crossover crew, and just like the polo we looked at, nice moisture wicking fabric on this one. Again, really nice graphic detailing across the body of this garment. Here it is in the white navy. Again, that back right there is all mesh for breathability. And then two other colors right here with the white and light blue. Oh, sorry, just one other color in that one. And then moving on to the next crew. This is the Velocity crew. And again, same fabric used on this one. Really nice graphic detail. And again, this time across the body of the garment. Look at the back. Mesh panel just down the center of this one, and then it flares out towards the back, down towards the hem there, with a little contrast stitching on the back of that one. Here it is in the white with dark navy and light blue on the front, and again, mesh on the back. And then lastly, on the crew front, we have the V-neck, and I really like this one. That really classic V-neck look to it. Nice light blue through the body, and then dark blue under the arms, the garment, and again, mesh down the back, so it's gonna keep you nice and dry out there on the court. Here it is in the navy with the white, and it also in the white with the navy right there. Looking at some short options, this is just your basic K-Swiss training woven short. Right here, some nice detailing on this one, just with the logo right there. A little bit of white contrast pops in from the mesh from the pocket lining right there. And then just, you know, classic draw cord and elastic at the waist. This one's gonna hit just above your knee in length. And then the board short, which we're going to look at now, is a longer fitting short, very kind of surf inspired, West Coast inspired short right here. It's really nice stretch fabric to it. And this one has a draw cord and Velcro through the fly, large K-Swiss logo on the left pant leg, two front pockets on this one. There it is in the plain blue. And then my favorite one is this really cool print right here, and you could tie that in nicely with this V-neck right there for a good look, for a good one too. And then this one just has that solidness at the waistband right there, and then the nice aggressive print through the garment. That's all I've got time for this week. Thanks for watching.